One of the primary purposes for IRS Tax Form 8832 is to elect to have a business taxed as an S-Corp. An LLC and a corporation can elect to be taxed as an S-Corp. It does not change the organization you have at a state level. In other words, if you have an LLC, it will continue to be an LLC. If you have a corporation, it will continue to be a corporation. What IRS Form 8832 does is elects with the IRS to have the